Hey! Hey, over here! Open this door! Please! There's something after me! Can you get it open?
Doctor, you... What happened? Where... Oh, God. Please tell me you killed that... thing. I came up here to deploy the EATs. The Eradicator turrets. Then it was like all the color bled from the world. Everything had an... edge to it. I couldn't control myself. But... the EATs are still in the small arms closet nearby. We could still use them. Here's the code. I'm going to make my way to the cargo bay. Security was supposed to fall back there. Sarah will have my ass if I don't. I'm going to head down to Cargo Bay. Don't want to make Sarah mad.
This isn't the first time a Typhon organism has broken containment. It happened before, shortly after your initial Neuromod tests. You and Alex fought about terminating the project, evacuating. But Alex insisted he could control the situation. That's when you began implementing secret contingencies. Hiding the plan for your arming key, videos, the January protocol. Your concerns have proven to be correct.
Did you find the EATs? I hope they shred those things.
Those employees' talent show is now open. See Galen in the crew quarters front desk to reserve a slot.
Identification required. Please repeat the following words. Bovine, chasm, entropy, mauve.
Bovine, chasm, entropy, mauve.
Safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, We'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just... not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos One had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
You ripped open a 9 in my brain. I see a horizon filled with teeth. It is coming closer. Maybe it is what you see? I'm hungry. I'm always hungry. I will wait in you. You will come out. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go.
Every dark bit of data that moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality.
Inspector, your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that.
Job done.
I'm right here. Operator, approach.
Moving. Testing material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Submitted. Microgravity detected.